I don't know. What do you want to do?
Let's play a game of Clue.
That sounds cool. Okay, so the mystery is, who has the most fun at Hattie on Sunday morning?
I think I know.
Was it Brandon Headley in the media room with the soundboard 5 minutes before church begins?
I don't think so. Wait a minute, I have an idea.
Hey, Brother Brandon.
Hey, what's up, girl?
Was it Brother Brandon?
Dr. Brandon Shields.
In his office?
Check out my hot wife.
After church hours? And on his iPhone? What are you doing?
Checking out my Facebook page.
I know.
No, I don't think
so. Wasn't Brother Kevin?
No.
It wasn't Dr. Brandon?
No.
It wasn't Brandon Headley?
No.
Who can possibly be that had the most fun at Highview?
Don't know.
Wait a minute.
I know. Come on, Terry.
But girls, you're going the wrong way!
It's simple. It's Highview students who have the most fun on Sunday mornings.
With their Bibles.
In room 305.
At 10:30.
So get a clue.
Time to hide you.